Alright, so I want to unbox this one, elephant sprinkler pool. It looks like fun, should be during the summer. Right now the weather fall below 60, but it can be at 80 at any time in California. So we're getting ready for the summer. So I'll do small unboxing and then I'll show you how it works. So it comes with instruction. You can probably follow the instruction in English and probably on Spanish. Okay. Okay, so it comes with a valve where you can remove the water on the bottom of here. Make sure you close it before putting any water. Okay. You need to close it tight. Over here there's two valves. One is for adapter, depending on your water valve you're gonna use. I think I should be okay with this one. And then you put air over here. I will put the air by mouth. It will take me forever probably, but let's check it out. Okay, it takes me about 5 minutes to do it by mouth. It's not that hard. So that's how it looks. The water will come from here. I'll touch water over here. And looks real nice. It's a decent size. For this price, it's not bad. All right, so I'm trying to attach the host for the toy to this wall. I'll try to attach it. It shouldn't be hard. Just twisting, very simple. Actually very simple. All right, and let's see. Wow. And then the water stays inside. The kids can play when it's warm. So it should be a lot of fun. Thank you guys for watching. And don't forget to hit subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video.